لا إله إلا الله، محمد رسول الله، عليه صلاة الله وآله والأحبة.
The biggest thing that is taking us away from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the mobile phone. I'm not here to advertise my phone yet. This is the biggest thing. This is something that's taken, you know, it says through the mobile phone you are connected. Through the mobile phone you are disconnected. You walk into people's houses, husbands, wife, children, everyone sitting on their mobile phones. There's no qadr for insan. There's no qadr for insan. You go out on a meal and you're sitting with everyone on the table, everyone slapped their phone out and everyone's texting away. There's no qadr for you and me. You go anywhere. You sit with people, you called at people's houses, you sit with them and everyone's just on their mobile phone. What sort of life is this? I'll tell you this beautiful example. I just received this message and it says on there, a person is in ICU. ICU meaning intensive care unit. Yeah, he's in ICU. He's got over 700 friends on Facebook. He's got so many followers on Instagram. He's got so many followers, 600-700 followers on Twitter. He's got so many contacts on his mobile phone. Yeah, so many people that want to share his posts, want to like his posts, and want to, you know, this is nice, this is nice. He's in ICU. The same people that he turned away all his life from, his wife, neglected, his children, they're the only ones that are standing outside. That's shocking, guys. Where's all your friends gone? If that you had that many friends, the nurses and the doctors should be turning them all away. This world is ruthless. There's no one for no one. This person's got so many friends. How are you connected? So give this a rest. Give this a rest.